So this is the 16th sheet, number one, left-handed. So I'm just going to show you the hand pattern in this, which needs to be constantly left-right, left-right, all the way through, so hand-to-hand. Both sticks start on the hi-hats as well, and then we're coming down with our left hand to do that snare. So we've got 10 grooves here. I'm just going to play each one four times so you can hear it. So number one. Number two, we're adding an extra bass drum in the second half. Number three, we're putting the two bass drums at the start. And number four, we're doing two bass drums every time now. And number five, we are doing single basses, but a double snare at the end, so stay down there with the left hand at the end. Number six. So with number six, we're doing an extra quaver bass drum, almost straight after your snare backbeat. So it will still come with your left hand, just do it slowly. And I'll just do that a little faster now. Number seven is an extension of number six, so you do the same bass and snare pattern again, but at the end you do a double snare. So like in number five, leave your left hand down there for the double snare. Number eight, we're again doing the double snare, but in the middle of the bar this time, followed by two basses, and then your normal backbeat snare at the end. Number nine, is a slightly different bass pattern here. So all the bass drums are happening in the first half of the bar. So I'll just do this one slowly first. And then a little bit faster. Last one, number 10. So we're taking the bass drum rhythm and snare in number 9 and putting it at the end of the bar in number 10, and then just doing a normal single bass at the start. So. So once you've done all of those and you're happy with those, you could go through the sheet for the second time, but actually take your left hand over to the ride cymbal now and keep your right hand on the hi-hats. So going back to number one, this hand pattern will be the same, left, right, left, right, but for the snare you're coming back with the left hand. hand from the right, so it's a different way. Coming, instead of coming from this way, you're coming from this way. So number one would be like. And then etc. So number two. So that's another really fun way of practicing the sheet, and it just makes it a little bit more tricky as well. So try that. Remember to do each pattern really slowly before you do it with a click or fast. And have fun with those.